Kiloha po YouTubers, welcome back. Marcelina here with you. In this video, I will show you two ways methods of earlying roses. We're gonna be earlying roses using substrate and also using water. So don't click away. Be right back. Fantastic! Easy method of earlying roses using Jiffy. I'm going to show you the method again. So the first thing you will need, prepare your Jiffy, soak in warm water for 1 minute, allow it to swell, squeeze the remaining water, cut in half like a hot dog bun. Makes propagation simple. Next, you are going to disinfect your tools to prevent transmission of disease from tool to plant, and also disinfect the propagation site, keep it sterile. Let's begin. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to cut a ring around it, closer a quarter of an inch closer to the bud, so it'll be 3 to 4 inch length of my earlier, and then I will cut in the middle. And expose the cambium. So the cambium is a layer of tissue that is located below the bark, in between the bark and the wood. Okay, after I expose, I'm going to scrape the slippery substance, exposing that cambium. If you don't remove the tissue outside, this slippery substance, it prevents rot. Okay, see that? It's clean. Now the next step is we're going to coat with Clonex to help this stem to root. We have to put it closer to the node where the root would be. With my Jiffy, I'm going to slap my Jiffy on the stem, just like that. So easy! Then I'm going to wrap. So I use my clip. You can buy this in dollar store. This is going to hold my Jiffy while I'm working. With my bag, I'm going to wrap this, and I'm going to remove my clip so I can work easily in this area. Make sure that I place the Jiffy in contact to the cambium, and I'm going to roll this to tie it up This is the cleanest ear layering. And after that, I'm going to use my clip below, so there is no tying. Just clip that, and then I'm going to do again on the top. Easy breezy. Look at that. So there is no tying, or we can tie too. So let's just go ahead and tie it for sure. Make it sure that it is so. We will tie it, make sure that it is not too tight, because we don't prevent the flow of water. We need that moist. This is fun, guys, and it keeps your mind away. There you go. There you go. Now we're going to cut this. Now I still support with the clip so that it doesn't slide. Simple. Look at that. So simple. All right, so let's label this so we know when we propagate this plant.
Dilitum bifida. Thank you.
I have found ear layering with water is kind of cool. This was my ear layering last week. There is no root yet, but I will follow up with you guys within 3 weeks and see what will happen to our propagation if I see some roots. I protect the bag from sunlight and also from the algae getting into the bag with the black plastic bag. To prevent the mosquito laying eggs in water, I close the bag. Instead of using the zip tie, I use the wooden clip. You can buy wooden clip in dollar store. This is supposed to clip when you hang clothes. And it is very convenient and easy. I can just remove the clip when I add water to the bag. I use these spans. The reason why I use spans in my propagation site, because if this water is getting low, this would not be able to wet my propagation site. So by using the spans will soak the water, creating that wicking process, and then constantly wetting the site. So I cut the bag half, a slit, and then insert the spans, and then I loop around with the stem, and I make sure that the spans is in contact with the cambium. So when the water draws to the spans, it wet the cambium. Is that so cool? So I squeeze the bag like I'm squeezing the milk. All right, guys, so this is how I air layer my roses with water. Now question, what do you think? Do you think that air layering using with water roots faster than using the substrate like the Zippy? Write your comments below. So this is for today, folks. If you have been subscribed to our channel, subscribe now. And also don't forget to ring the bell, because that bell is going to notify you when we upload new videos. We don't want you guys to miss anything. And if you like the video, give thumbs up. Thank you for watching, guys. This is Marceline at CashierGreens.com. See you next time. Peace out.